to journey this far.
Princess Harmonia?
I was once called the Sea Warrior Argo. I am here to support you.
The founder of Argos? Now I understand. The voice that has led me here was yours. If that is so, please, please lead me to the princess. I wish to reward her hopes. I am only a mere warrior, but wish to give her peace of mind.
Inside this place is a cave that leads to the Othrys Mountain. She must be there. This is Siren. Take my disc armor with you, and hurry to Harmonia!
Thank you. he finally showed his lion mane of rage.
This is no time to be talking so smugly. I will take care of him.
But his fang is still blunt, and the brightness is weak. To illuminate the prophecy, we need to polish his fang with your blood.
It sounds as if you want her to be defeated.
The descendant of Argo, a gem of the sea. Your eyes grow brighter in your painful position. That is like Argo. You have her blood and his blood.
Who are you? What do you think you know?
It appears the sleeping lion has arrived.
Caesarion. It became a colony of Rome, and then it invaded my land, Egypt. Argos took my life and everything that I held precious. Previously, my name was Cleopatra. Egypt was covered in glory, and it was the first battle of my son, Caesarion. Before I died, I ate the flesh of a titan. I became an evil one and ruined Argos. Because my son was already dead, I have never regretted abandoning the world of humans. I will bring the Titan's world to this earth. I am a shrine maiden of vengeance. dare you kill my retainers?
How will you seek vengeance for your dead son?
How do you know of that?
I am just a man who was a gladiator, and I have no memories. I know nothing of my father or mother. I do not even know my true name.
No, it can't be. Perhaps it is. Yes, your true name is...
My true name?